It's a dream that began in the summer for most and 4 years ago for many. At the beginning of the day, 6 football teams took the field at Rutland High School. By the end, only 3 could call themselves the best of Vermont. The Division I football final featured second-seeded South Burlington undefeated Middlebury Tigers. The Rebels off to a strong start. Hunter Reilly slings it to Jeremy Clements over the middle. Looked like it was not a touchdown. It was ruled 1-6-0. Tigers responded to the tune of Austin Robinson. He finds the outside lane. Plenty of real estate there. 55 yards to the house from the junior. Middlebury jumps out to a 7-6 lead. They would build on that lead thanks to strong defense. Tanner Contois out for the Rebels injury, but Bobby Ritter, how about that circus interception? Top 5 play of the week nominee. One of 5 turnovers forced by mid. Robinson, the star on offense, he rushed for 3 touchdowns, tossed another. Middlebury captures their first state title since 2002 to cap off an undefeated season.
This was the perfect season for us, you know, 11-0, it doesn't get better than that. It's awesome. You know, this group of kids has been dreaming about winning the state championship since we were this tall, and, you know, it's great to finally do it.
Middlebury is such a tight-knit community, you know, support through Main Street, everything, all the signs coming up to the game, unbelievable. Couldn't ask for a better community to live in.
Congratulations to the Tigers on their first title in over a decade. Over to the D2 final. Linden, the top seed, going against Division II champs, the defending champs, Rice. Late in the first half, Chris Jansen connects to Tommy Fitzgerald, 75 yards, and the senior has daylight. Touchdown, 20-7, Rice at the half. Beginning of the third quarter, more from Jansen. This time on the ground, he gets hung up at the line, appears out of nowhere. He puts on his speed stick, 45-yard touchdown, makes it a 20-point game. But Linden never let up. James Schufelt airs it out to Kyle Cipollone. Doesn't hurt to be 6'6". He grabs it out of the air for the score. Then it's Davis Geyer who runs tough up the middle, carrying defenders on his back into the end zone. All of a sudden, we've got ourselves a 1-score game. Linden in the closing seconds looking for the winner, but Schufelt is intercepted. Rice claims the D2 title for the second straight year in dramatic fashion, 27-20, the final.
We all just rallied around each other. I mean, we knew that if we worked together like the family we were, I mean, we could get the job done. No one could take that away from us.
It just shows it's a great program. Everyone's ready to step up. We just have a ton of great kids ready to play.
It's lucky championship win number 7 for the Knights and 6th at the D2 level. Woodstock going for a three-peat in the D3 final against second-seeded Mill River. Mill River brought the fireworks early. Dan Blanchard explodes through the line of scrimmage, takes it 87 yards to the house. Had to speed it up because it took so long. Minutemen out to a 6-0 lead, only points in the opening quarter. They led 13-0 at the break. Third quarter, new life for Woodstock. Oliver Kaya bounces to the outside, spins in the end zone. 4 minutes left in the game. Sam Cole punches it in for the score, a made extra point. Send it to overtime. Woodstock wins the toss, elects to defend. Blanchard scampers in for the score, but the Wasps go on to block the extra point. So, in need of a score, facing a 4th-and-1, it's Kayo. Puts the team on his back, gets in for the touchdown, allowing freshman Nikolai Davis, a Russian transfer student, nails the game winner. Woodstock continues their dynasty run with 3 straight final wins.
Oh, it's incredible. It's infinitely sweeter than last year. Last year was almost an expectation to win, whereas this year, you know, you had to earn everything, and especially against a team like Mill River. To go out like this, it's truly incredible.
I love my team. They're the best. I'm really happy that we won today.
Woodstock now has 10 titles as a program.